Because the wrench will get us points, you know?
What has happened to this city? This is not something from my memory. My other self appears insane.
Alright, let's go here. Jesus, we took... Carson, we took 2 extra seconds on that round, okay? Come on. We need to step up our game here. I don't think I have any more zombies. Actually, I lied. Jesus, why is this round taking so long? Where the hell is that zombie? Oh, there, okay. Alright, we got it. Shh. That's what you think, Carson, that's what you think.
Actually, we've just lost.
Yeah, I know. What did we get, like, 417 last time?
We got a move.
Yeah, except it's just... Oh, that's not good. That's counterproductive. Okay, I think we're pretty close here.
I should be more careful when it comes to conservation.
Come on, come on, come on, where is it?
It's on fire, please let me kill it.
It's right there, just kill it. Yeet, nice.
1,000. Are you prepared for what lies ahead?
3 minutes and 58 seconds.
That's better.
Say what you mean, German. You are referring to the fate of my eternal soul.
Traded it in for my heart.
Oh, I found a part. Oh, yeet. Let's go.
plenty of hammers to build with. My skin is thicker than you realize, Hellboy.
Whoa! What?
What?
I'm still standing up. I got the nuke. What? That doesn't even make sense. Carson, I'm live streaming right now. Go. I want you to take a gander at that. There's a decent delay. You might be able to find. What the actual hell just happened? That doesn't make any sense at all. I don't think I went down for any reason. Let's see if I can get to. Okay. Right. Okay, so I missed that one. It literally triple swiped me. What the hell? That makes. We didn't have power on.
Oh.
True. Whatever.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Next time we prioritize Jug right after that. See, it really shouldn't be that hard to just open up that door and get Jug. Hoopla. Sounds like a bunch of hoopla. Sounds like a bunch of hoopla. Alright, let's go here. I'm pretty sure we do this every single time we play now. This is great.
There's so much to do. A vessel for Maxis, the openings of the gateways. I'm getting confused. Damn these 115 induced delusions. We are here to secure Nikolai von Poltko. That is all that matters.
Yeet. Okay.
Tsaritsyn? Volgograd? Nein, this is Stalingrad. Maxis, can you still hear me? We are so close. We are close, but I fear something is wrong. As there is something I am missing.
Yeet. Making good time here. Let's try to beat 358. Pretty sure we could do that.
You're gonna get the you in the middle of the round. Mark it like the beginning.
Okay.
I am let some zombies in that way we can get the power up.
He is the last. Once we have him contained, he'll come for us. Different double boss.
Yeet, let's go. Fuck.
I expect high standards of workmanship.
Alright. Well, we're on round 4 with 2 minutes. Which I'm pretty sure is normal. Carson, the balloons are going up.
Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
I don't wonder if they're actually fine today.
Yeah, we don't want to repeat last year.
No.
Lol. Really? Okay, that's fine. Oh well. I need to buy more ammo. Actually, I'll just wait in case we get a max ammo or some random ass bullshit like that. Alright, alright. So we got 58 seconds, or 48 seconds to do this round to beat it. Come on, come on. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. Whoa, hello. Alright. Where is it? What the fuck? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, we had 358 last time, didn't we? Horrible. Just awful. Carson, you can do so much better. Maybe someone got the part. Not that it's dangerous or anything.
I will open.
Okay, yeah. Poor Nikolai. I hope he feels so. Okay, one of the big guys is here? Yeah. Big guy's here. Hello, Mr. Big Guy.
Yeah, we have a solid dog to take him out with.
Oh shit, bro. Oh god, okay, this thing is actually really dangerous. The wrench is really dangerous to use. Because its hit thing is not good at all. Okay, I'm going to turn on power. Wow. How is he already here, you know?
No! Come on!
Yeah, I will do my best. Okay, I know it's insta-kill and I already killed him, so I should be able to get you.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Grab it. Okay, I'm looking. Did you already get the part over here? Yeah, you did. Okay, so we're just looking for the dragon skull itself. Alright, so I need to go this way for Job, right? And also, I got the growth module whenever we're ready. You want to build the. Actually, I'll build it. Just give me a second. Yeah, I really want a gun. Like, I really. You know. It's just like, it's just like it's in multiplayer. I'll build it. Just guard me for a second. Alright, grab it. Cause yeah, I'm trying to get the buildable things.
Oh, I need to use the wrench for killing zombies. Alright, yeah, I'm up. I'm sorry. I'm just a little busy. Oh, big dude's here.
Really? Again? That's too soon, in my opinion.
I need to knock his helmet
off. Oh shit. I didn't mean to get that. The madness around you will not last forever.
Oh, he died, didn't he?
Yeah. Also, if you get an insta-kill, he dies. I aim to make things better for all of us. Oh, fuck.
Bring on. Cool.
Oh no, I got the hardest ones. I gotta stay in the hatchery. Shoot electric zombies. Actually, that's not that bad, but. Mine suck. I hate my challenges.
Alright. I need to knock helmets off. 100 kills of dragon spikes to see if it's possible. But I really want to get it. That way I have a chance of getting built there. Really
Yep. Yeah, I just wish it had the lunge of a knife, you know? Behind you. I got him. If it had the lunge of a knife, this thing would be so freaking OP.
It does have pretty good lunge.
It doesn't really lunge though, you know? Because if you're standing.
Oh, you do the module.
Got it. Okay, it's coming in and it's okay. It's right over here.
Enemy attacking off module.
Fuck, already? It already took damage. Well, you don't need to get green ones, do you? Oh, shit. Okay, that was a little bit scarier than I wished it to be. Is it yellow? Yeah, I'll go do it. I want to get a gun first. Is the box over here? Oh shit! I only use the knife.
Why?
I mean the wrench. I've gotten a couple more kills than you. Oh hell, the 48 dredge? No.
I honestly don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, hell yeah! Dingus! Wait, if I trade out the wrench, do I not get it as my melee weapon anymore?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna try it out, because I'm pretty sure it'll stop working next round anyway.
If it is, that's awesome. It's something, I suppose.
Not something I want. Nope, it goes away. It is literally something. But I'm pretty sure it's the same as the bowie knife, where it'll stop being a... Oh, sweet man of war. Alright. Okay, I'm really kind of lagging.
I just lagged a little bit, not really though.
Like, I'm just having slight lag and it's really scaring me. Because I don't want to lag out or lag to the point where I die. I will. I just want to get away from the zombie. Yeah, it's always fun to get a random perk. Hell yeah, double tap from 1500 instead of 2000. That's what I'm talking about. The chemical composition of this elixir has eluded me. It is. You know, I'm just so happy with double tap or stamina up or, you know, just great. Great to get them for 1500. Honestly, the Wonder Fez is just such a great deal. Alright, I'm putting it in right now. Okay, spawn. Go, 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 go. Okay, so I think it's really stupid to do this during the middle of the round. It's at spawn, right? Because then all the zombies are already there. Here, I'll just stand up here and... Nah, this is stupid. I'll get fucking wrecked if I stay up here. What the hell? Oh, that's just you. Shields out. Oh, sweet. Got it.
Be what I think it is. I was right. It wasn't.
All right, then we should get the last one pretty soon. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna train where I always train. I think that this is one of the better training spots. Honestly, I don't where Kratly trains, I understand why it goes down so much. Cause it's actually pretty freaking hard to train over there. I don't think that's a very good training spot.
No, it's hide bike.
I use this one over here better. Better. Yeah, unless you Yeah, unless there's like a ton of zombies coming in from like oh sweet. One of the big guys is over here too. Oh wait, you got the last one, right? You wanna put it in? Like right now? Go, go! It's a tank, if you know where that, yeah, you know where that is. Right. Oh, okay, never mind.
The voice with which it speaks.
No, you can't do it right now. God, the Dingo is just so superior to every other gun. Like, honestly, the Dingo is just, oh my god. Okay, I'm good whenever you are.
Okay.
Then you want to activate the growth module right away, too. Tell me when you do it. Should I take the ray gun or no? Just the regular ray gun. Should I take it?
Sure.
I'll take it for now. I'll take it for now at least. It's right by Jug. Oh shit. Okay, I need to get out of here. Shit. Yeah, I just had to get out of there. Are you on it? I gotta get closer to it. I'm on my way.
Yeah, Rent is not good no more.
Nope, as I thought. Kill him.
Oh, you got monkeys?
Yeah, I should have told you that, I'm sorry. I got it. Go. Alright, I'll put it in. Can you get out of it?
Yeah, I got it. I need
to make it. Okay, go. Sorry. Jesus.
What's the other gun? You have a Dingo and a ray gun?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good for a while. Carson.
I need to kill zombies so I'm gonna do that.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep running my train. I'm just gonna stack up some points. God, okay. I actually really like the setup because the Dingo is a panic gun. It truly is. Even though it's an LMG, it's totally a panic gun. And the ray gun I can take out the crowds with in later rounds. Ray gun's not bad. God, I remember when I used to be so excited to get the ray gun. Now I'm really not. Honestly, it almost compares to the Shiva at this point.
What are you talking about?
X-Punch is
so good.
The Porter's X2 Raygun. The Porter's... Oh, you mean the crawler machine?
I never really have any problems with it. I think it's really good.
Alright, so you want to just build up points and then go to X-Punch? And then we're going to do Crystal when we get there, correct?
It's pretty high round.
Yeah, it's better than doing it later. We might as well. Yeah, if we snag a couple pack-a-punch weapons, then try to do it, I think we'll be fine. We get a max ammo. Oh. That guy around me, I guess. Fuck! I almost got out of that too. I'm over by the library. I'm down.
What is happening? What is happening? Why is Samantha keep? Yo, Samantha just took all my guns.
What?
And all my points.
Why?
Did you not hear that? Samantha kept...
No, I didn't hear anything.
Samantha kept... Okay, well, this is really bad. Zero gun, 0 points.
I got 3 bullets in the ray gun. And I used it on that thing. Sudded. Well, now I got more ray gun. Yeet. Shoot it.
Took away my knife.
Okay, I'm just spraying with the dingo, trying to get out of this situation.
I'm never gonna be able to get out of this situation. Shook every single gun.
What? Why? Is there a reason?
I don't know. She Samantha just started laughing. She laughed once, because I just replaced the wrench with my freaking like free pack plus gun. That's all I did. I didn't do anything besides that.
What?
She picked up, laughed, took the pack plus gun back, and gave me the wrench. Laughed again. Got rid of the wrench, gave me the ray gun. Laughed again, took my ray gun.
Good.
Gave me the
MR6,
and then left me with 0 points.
What?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to look that up.
We're not gonna be able to do this, because I can't.
That was weird. Oh, shit. Well, I'm down. Just hashtag when you just buy a jug and you die. Yeah, let's just quit. That was weird. Do you want to just quit? Just commit the suicides. Because that way we'll, get credit for all this. Not that we necessarily want credit, but get credit where credit is due.
What the heck was that?
Could not tell you.
I'm looking it up.
That was kind of weird. I feel like that's happened to us before, hasn't it? You know, I feel like that totally has happened. Where, you lose everything, even your knife?
Yes.
That's happened before, hasn't it?
Yeah, I think it has.
I don't remember when exactly. I feel like that was an Origins. That was a thing. Yeah, wake up at, 5-something tomorrow.
Yeah, don't you leave for your mission trip tomorrow?
Yeah. At 6:45 or 7. I live at 7 because we're stopping at the zoo on the way there. The Cincinnati Zoo, and I would have gotten to see a gorilla, but they killed it.
They killed the gorilla?
Yeah, remember that whole thing? The gorilla?
No.
Like a month or so ago?
I honestly just saw the memes. I never knew anything about it.
Like, there was a kid that fell into the gorilla pit, and the gorilla took it and was running around.
So you just killed the gorilla?
Yep.
Kid was fine?
Yep.
Did the kid die?
Nope, kid's fine. Wow. I would have gotten to see one of the rarest, almost extinct gorillas in the world, but now I will not. Do I need quick draw? Probably not. Wait, so if I don't even own the wrench, how am I supposed to put a fatty camo on that thing? Because I desire to put a camo of fattiness on there.
Oh, yeah.
What happened, Carson?
It's when it thinks the game's cheating. Maybe because it gave me the game gave me the free gun, and somehow managed, even though the game itself was giving me a free gun, it thought I was cheating. And it took away all my stuff. That's why it happens. That's what it does when it detects it thinks you're cheating.
Huh. Yeah, okay. I was playing World of War yesterday, right, with Jarrett, and Jarrett can verify this. We just went into a random lobby, right? And so, yeah, we download mods and shit for World of War, right? But I go into this lobby, and all of a sudden I realize, I'm on a 33 kill streak. I am 33 and 0. How have I not died? Are these kids just really that bad? Because I was the only one in the lobby that had not died, right? And so, like, I ran out of ammo probably 10 kills into that kill streak. So I just kept running around the knife mapping everyone. And there's, like, it was a 64-person lobby. So it was 32 team of 32. So I was just running into their spawns, just knifing them. And I just thought I was, like, really good. But, no, I had a fucking invincibility hacks, and I did not download them. I don't fucking understand. Somebody hacked me in a good way, I guess. That's the only thing that I can logically think. And so I was banned from the server because they thought I was hacking.
Oh.
And I still don't even know if I really still don't even know if I was hacking or not. Because I went to Jarrett's lobby, and he could kill me. So I don't know. Maybe I'm just that good to go on a 33 knifing spree.
People say World of Warcraft really bad.
Alright. Yeah, I'll be right back to you.
Okay, to be completely honest with you, I really do not want to play this map again. Hello?
Popsicles.
Hey, to be completely honest with you, I really don't want to play this map again.
Which map? Right now. Gorod, Korovi. Yeah, I don't
either. It's like my fifth time, and I don't know, this will be my sixth time, and it's not like every single one's been dying around like five. Yeah, I'll even
out.
I can figure out.
Nah, we're good. That's why we're playing Shadows of Evil. Shall we attempt the Shadows of Evil Easter egg?
Oh yay, the popsicle.
Yeah, popsicle's pretty good.
I don't know how hard it is. I have no idea how good it is.
I'm pretty sure we will not be able to do it. Oh shit! Noah Sakura is in the stream! Hey Noah, I saw your brother today. He was playing Pokemon. Where the hell are you, dude? I'm going around this neighborhood every single day playing Pokemon Go. Oh, that's probably shut that off. Y'all want to see my fatty setup? We'll show you my fatty set. Oh, wait. I totally may not be able to reach my camera all the way back here. Maybe I will be able to. Solid, dude.
Well.
Alright, here. Carson, hop in the stream if you want to see a fat setup.
Emily, I know what your setup looks like.
Doing my APUS homework.
Ah, APUS. Oh no, it took APUS, guys.
He told me about it.
Yeah, let's play some Fae Modded.
Wait, who told you about it?
I'm almost.
Oh, your brother? Yeah. You wanna play multiplayer? Carson, that's the forbidden. That's the forbidden world. Can't go in there. Yeah, but it's not that great.
You haven't. You don't know.
I have played it. There is a fatty. A fatty setup. Two monitors, speakers, some keyboards, condenser microphone. We are all seriousness here. Oh yeah, look at that sexy gaming PC. With a window. Mm-hmm. All LEDs. LEDs everything, you know. You know how we go.
Can you hear Sakura talking right now, or are you talking as if Sakura was talking to you?
No, Sakura, when he types a comment, it reads it to me.
Oh.
So it's like Sakura's here.
It's except my sis' birthday, so we're out already, Maliv.
You're what? No, I know it's your sister's birthday, but where are you guys going? That's too high. I think he said he has to leave or something. Well, if you have to leave, Noah. Okay. See you, Noah. Nice talking to you. Calm down, it's just beef jerky. Alright. Where's my controller? There it is. I haven't played the giant in a while.
Oh, now it's 40. That's what high.
Well, you wanna go higher than 40?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can we get 41?
My highest is 40.
Hmm.
I don't know if I got it. Solo, two people, three people. That's not fun. My highest?
I could have sworn you and me got 41 just to one up.
I mean, maybe if Carly left. I'm just positive that I got. We have 41. Where the hell you've been for the last. We have 40 on Giant, 35 Shadows of Evil, 29 Rising Star.
Wait, we did not get 35 on Shadows of Evil.
No, not you, me. Me, Nick,
oh.
Jackers, and then there's other
people. That's such a hard map.
No, not at all, bro.
The frickin' Margwa?
Really? It is not the Margwa is so easy to kill. They even put in patch so the last big patch they made for the Margwa that made it so that two heads open at the same time.
Okay, I have not done it since then.
Okay, well, neither have I, but I just know that that's how it works, and I know that if you trained like in the ritual room and then I trained right outside the ritual room, you'd be really fast.
Alright, let's do it. Right after we die in this.
Alright, I'll play.
You wanna play as a challenge?
Play as a challenge?
Mm-hmm.
my
yeah. So how about this? You only get two box hits. Alright? Only get two box hits. Yeah. Two box hits. You can only pack punch one.
What? No. No. That is unfair.
Alright, how about this? You can only buy a perk every five rounds. Trust me. You get a box hit every 10 rounds. You can pack a punch every 15 rounds.
I would first pack a punch 15 rounds, second
pack. No, you can pack a punch whenever you want. But after your first pack punch, you cannot pack a punch again. Until 15 rounds later.
15 rounds. So if I go to round 5, I could pack a punch round
5. No.
So if I pack punch round 5, I can pack punch after round 5?
No. Say you pack punch on round 5. You cannot pack a punch again until round 20.
That's what I said.
Oh. I wasn't sure what you said. And you can buy gobblegum as much as you want.
Well, if we're doing that, then definitely...
Oh, we're doing it right now.
These are the giant challenge?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's just to speed it up, so that way we can go play Shadows of Evil.
I thought we were getting...
No! God, no.
You keep just making it harder and harder. It's like, no! Alright, open the door. So I'm gonna take my one box hit for 5 rounds. No. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you...
SMG. Okay.
Let's go.
I could have gotten the NX Shadow Claw.
Alright, Locust. Let's go. Wait, did they bring the PPSH back to this map too?
No idea. They might have.
I could have sworn I saw it in the box.
PPSH is literally gone. It has so much ammo. It has the amount of ammo normal that most of them do pack them. It has like 500. I think maybe it's 400.
It's just the best weapon ever.
They definitely made it open. It's one of the better guns.
Because you know how many people they would have disappointed if they didn't?
Didn't bring it back? Or didn't make it OP?
If they brought it back and made it suck?
Oh. Yeah.
People would have been so mad.
I get to use the box?
No, you don't. You don't get to use the box again.
Oh, there's only one box hit?
Yeah, you don't get to use the box again until round 9. You can buy wall guns, but...
Box only.
Box only? Well, I'm gonna struggle then.
Yeah, you might.
Wow. As Shagwin phase rains, mom hits a quickscope. Phase rug, sorry, not rain. Phase rug is the best phase member out there, just saying. You want... Yeah, you heard what I said. You simply wouldn't understand. Crawl space, hell yeah, I'm using that shit. Oh. Jug's in the starting room, like that area. Watch above you, behind you, Carson. Well, I guess I'd better just hope that the Locust lasts me till round 9. It will not. Did you even drop that dirty quickscope on that thing?
One wall gun.
Alright, whatever. I'm gonna buy the KN because it's the only wall gun I know and trust. It's like, to this very moment, I still don't know half the wall guns because I just never buy them. I feel like if we would have played zombies in this game as much as we used to play zombies, I would have been like prestige 8. You know?
We just played a lot of multiplayer, we did.
Yeah, I know, I got Master Prestige in like 7 months or something like that. Oh shit, this is gonna be really hard.
I could be Master Prestige. I read anything at all. Oh, cool.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do most of the work here. Alright. You wanna open this door? Nah, I can make it one more round before I hit the box again. I am fairly positive that the Locust will hold out. Okay. Let's go, Locust.
Go 25 rounds.
You're gonna train out here?
I need to get kills with kills.
Right after we got here. Are you drop him the dirty D?
Strange. Nah, Dempsey. You're really going to have to narrow it down.
Yeet! Let's go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I got the haymaker.
Alright. That's pretty good.
Oh my god. Only thing better. Never again. So then there's seven claws if you got seven.
Oh, I'm using it.
If you would have got the next shadow claw, that
would have been cool. I'm happier with this. Grab yeah. That insta kill.
Oh, you got 5 more, 10 more rounds, no, how many more rounds?
5 more.
5?
Round 14, I can grab it. Fatty rip.
I really don't care.
Carson, you wanna open up that fatty door back there?
I don't know what that fatty door back all back there. Yeah.
Bogus is still holding out. I'm buying my wall gun.
I will endeavor to test the efficiency of this weapon.
Something like that.
Wait, if I already took the gobble gum, does that mean it's already been, like,
No. No, if you die, or if you trade up another one, it doesn't take it away from you.
Oh, really? Oh, cool. Arms Grace. Hell yeah, I'll take that one. Hey, I get my guns if I spawn back in. Watch him drop some nasty quick snipes on here. Yeet. Lego! Woo! It's just me, myself, and I. Solo riding till I die. Got me for life. Woo! It's just me, myself, what? Yeet. Doge. I'ma quick snipe these doges. Whoop! Fucking wrecked. Oh. You got that?
Yeah.
Why do you lie, Carson? No, I already did it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I would've made it.
Eh, debatable. Yeah, there used to be an ammo thing in the death machine, and no matter how hard you tried, you could not use all of it.
That wasn't my body. That was someone else entirely.
Well, how do you activate the song again? Oh yeah, I know what it is. Did you already get the spine over here?
No.
I'll grab it then. Got it.
I really like this. It's really good.
I like the original better.
Yeah,
oh, yeet. Oh, you're just gonna run a fatty train right here?
No, why are you killing them all?
I'm not, just... I'll run a fatty train right here.
I just need to kill them with strip mine, so...
Oh.
I just need to run a train to get 25 people.
Is that a... Wait, is that a challenge, or...?
It's my daily challenge.
Oh, mine is to kill 50 with traps. Oh, that's gonna be easy as shit. Considering I got 500 kills with traps in one game. Carson, come here, what is this? Oh, it's a trip mine? You're gonna kill my son? It's a trip mine?
I'm gonna run a fatty train. Bring some zombies up. If they knock them up. Or you can do that. Can I just pick it up? Can't you like pick up them?
No, that one's a glitch. That's why I killed them, because they're going nowhere. Is treason.
Something against the body. Pictures, Dempsey. Pictures. Or it didn't happen.
What? Richtofen just said pictures, Dempsey. Pictures or didn't happen.
What?
Did you not just hear what I just said?
No.
Richtofen said to Dempsey's, pictures, Dempsey. pictures or didn't happen.
Oh yeah, I've heard that before. I definitely said that out loud.
No, Richtofen said it.
Yes, I know.
Hashtag when you can almost hit the boxing gun. Hashtag when you open every door because you just don't want to wait for Carson. You open like two doors. One of them is the cheapest door on the map.
Open the first door. This door to the back to the camping area, and the back and the door to the like the.
Oh yeah, that one over there. Okay, you opened three doors, Carson.
You only opened the power?
I opened the rest of the map. I opened up every single door on the map.
Only three doors.
No.
There's only six doors on this map.
No, there's not.
Okay, maybe you might have okayed four.
Let's see, I opened up one, two, three, four, five. Due to your prolonged exposure to element
115, or are you just one of the stupid Dempseys? Use your box.
Oh, good point. Good point. Good point.
Okay, I've got three great guns.
You have Mule Kick?
Maker, Weevil, Manowar. Yeah, I bought Mule Kick.
You can only buy a perk once every 10 rounds, Carson. Don't see how you managed to do that.
Okay.
HBK!
It is a simple equation. More bullets, more death. Okay,
we can pack punch. Double
points! Yeah, we can pack punch right now.
Yeah, if running into the third wave, that was just.
Well, if you pack punch, you just can't pack punch again until round 29.
What about double pack punch?
No. Still counts. Choose wisely.
They give us nothing that they can't also take away. Maybe this'll buy me enough time to send out the beacon. Get the fuck out of the damn place once and for all. Yes, perhaps now I can ensure the release of the beacon. Maxis will find me.
I'm gonna release it.
Poor hillhounds. They know no better.
Well, I want to play a game. Now let's play hide and seek. Rolls for hard exact cards.
I can be hurt.
Hey, you found one. Hey, found another one. You found one.
I can hear her.
Hey, you found another one. Did you get the one in the vat or on the back?
In the back.
Okay. I'm good whenever you are.
I don't know where it is. I'm good. Get it.
Got it.
Double points!
You know where and when you are.
When you are.
Sooner or later, one day we'll find
constructs this weapon into its component parts.
We will ensure a better future for the children.
Oh shit, it's glitched. Don't touch it. Oh, Carson, we could have done so many things with a glitched dog.
So many things. So, like, what, are we at camp, or...?
Yeah, why not? Nah, should we just run trains? Be a little more interesting. Honestly,
I
would prefer
a heavy bike. I don't know where I'd run a train, now that things are getting... Unless you want to camp, and I'll train, sure.
Hold up, watch this, I'm gonna get 50 kills with traps. I'm the king of the trap! Yeah. I don't care. Go for it. No! Actually, I totally did care. I lied. Because I wanted to get as many kills as possible with that trap. Whoops!
It's like one of the longest traps ever.
I know. And I just gotta get 50 kills with it. Gotta cool down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeet. What gun did you pack, Bunch? The Weevil? Claimed! One round, eh?
We all gotta die sometime, except me. My name is Edward Richthofen. Fear me.
Decided.
Don't you freak back? See how this is always gonna
sweet.
Go.
Sweet. Daily challenge completed. That's a lot of XP just for a challenge. one kill. 7,500 XP. We're already on round 20. Oh wow. Carson, you want a 1v1v in RL?
No. We're playing zombies. You're really good at rocking this game like that.
Like, I'm not quite as good as Joey and Andrew, but I'm almost there. I think with a little bit more training, I'll be there. Oh wait, I can totally use a box. Yerby. Gonna use me a box. Yeah, exactly what I wanted. Yeah, screw the rules. Let's just play.
You get
Dracon.
Patience is a virtue that I do not have. I'll resist. I will correct my past mistakes.
Eat Deadwire. It's still in the same spot. Wait, oh, did you use it?
You made it go away.
I did?
No, I did.
Oh, sorry. There's no zombie shield in this map, is there? I totally can't even remember. Oh, it's almost 9 o'clock. It's time for a nightly Pokestop run. Oh yeah, I'm controlling the gym in my neighborhood right now.
You are?
Oh yeah. With my 890... Vapor on.
Had anything good?
What?
I wish I had something happening.
Show no fear. Let's see if I'm still controlling this gym. Hell yeah, you already knew I was. Except I made my name Real Negro Auros. Which I'm not necessarily proud of, because I didn't think I was going to play this game a whole bunch. And it turned out I really liked the game. And I can't change my name, so... Until then, I am not letting anyone know who I am. I'm really good at the game, though. Honestly, dogs are too easy.
We should be training them, not killing them.
Literally too easy. Wait.
Ready?
Almost. In a few more seconds. Few more seconds here. Alright, we're good. Okay. I totally thought that was gonna work. I think Quinn probably bought the DLC. Oh shit, he's gonna wanna play it. Carson, there's double points down there. And it, okay, I'm going to get it. Oh shit.
That's not good.
Oh no.
Extremely not good.
Hey, you got double points, so that's good. Yeet.
Nope.
Not gonna happen. Come on, Carson, get me. Oh my god, how dare you? Carson, we are gonna make it so far. Oh, I'm sorry, I lied. It's $8.96. Well, shit. There's a Pajetta over here. I don't even know why I'm catching this. Like, I don't need it. I already have, like, 78 Pidgey candies. I don't...
Freaking bedroom and catch Pokemon. I never have anywhere even close to me.
Yeah. No, there's usually quite a there's dude, just come to my neighborhood and we'll fucking hunt for Pokemon. Carson, you can even add a Pokemon to the gym. And you can earn coins.
I have terrible Pokemon, why would I add one to the gym?
You can still do it though.
Alright, my top Pokemon is 142 CP Oddish.
Woo! Carson, you should play more.
I have to work all day.
Oh well, no. Yeah. Is it alright if Quinn joins us? It's just me, myself, and I. So no ride until I die. Got me for life. Sup, Quinn?
Nothing. What is happening in Turkey?
There was a military coup against the Turkish president. You know, normal things to happen.
Could you invite me, please?
Oh, yeah. Quinn, what level are you in Pokemon?
Pokemon Go or, yeah.
Pokemon Go, yes. Come on, Quinn, do you think any other Pokemon is relevant in 2016?
I don't know.
Oh shit, what just popped up? Damn it, just a Weedle.
I got another Scyther, but it wasn't as good.
Yeah, me too. Mine was actually better, but still, not that good. Scyther!
It won't let me join.
Yeah. Carson, you want to try hosting?
No, just make your game public and then...
No, it is. Believe me.
Oh.
Just, yeah.
Do you remember what happened last time, Elliott? You flipped out because you said it was all my fault you were lagging.
Yeah, but, you know. Things change, Carson. Things change.
I can join Carson.
Yeah, see?
Quinn's not half the map, please.
No, I just don't have Zetsubou.
You got Gorod Korovi?
Yeah.
Legit.
Boy. Oh, you just don't
have Zetsubou. First try.
Okay, well, if we're gonna play Gorod Korovi, I wanna take a quick break, cause... I have played quite a bit of Gorod Korovi. in the past few days.
Okay.
And we just played a bunch today.
Yeah, we played quite a bit today.
Alright, so I think I'm probably gonna go get a water and go to the bathroom and maybe eat one more of these beef sticks. Oh shit, I almost ate this whole bag. Pretty good. Sod.
What? Sod, huh? Is Carson back?
Sod. I don't know, what are those? Most likely not be okay, there we go.
Oops, I don't want that on.
Ah.
Wrapping all the purples.
Not good.
What, repping all purples? Or...
For what?
Wait, why do you say not good?
The gobble gum I got were not good.
Oh. I was like, I didn't do anything yet.
Yeah, Quinn, just no. Not good performance, Quinn. Alright, just not good. Alright.
Quinn, are you up for Easter egg?
What?
You up for doing the Easter egg?
Did we have to?
Yes. I really don't want to play the map for fun. I'd rather not do that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I only know like the first fourth of it.
That's fine. Carson and I will do everything. You're pretty much just here for the ride.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's go ahead and start up, Carson. Oh, fuck it up, Cannon.
Oh, fuck it up, Cannon. Really ready?
Oh, wait, no. Not this.
We can play it in a public match if you want, Carson.
No.
If that is what you desire. Hey.
No.
I need 5 XP to get to level 13. KMSR quick, BRB. Honestly, if you wanted to make a meme page about me, just go to my YouTube channel and go to past broadcasts. Freaking full of memes.
Just look at the Until Dawn.
Yeah, Cullen. Cullen made that, yeah. That was a good intro. I like it.
Yeah. Yeah. I can do an Easter.
Hey, oh yeah. We need to explain to Quinn about the wrench.
I know how you do it. You have to get to round 6
before 5. Yeah, buy the RK5.
I just want to look at it here. I'll look at my things later.
Kill the zombies absolutely as fast as you can. Oh, shit. You better get him out
from under that rubble. There's so much to do. Right here, I got this door. I mean this door.
Just run around and kill zombies as fast as you can.
Nikolai von Point Wolf. That is all that matters.
Okay. Isn't the wrench only like 100 points?
Yeah. But you gotta do this to unlock it.
Yeah, I know. I know how to play. Nine. This is Stalingrad. Maxis, can you still hear me?
Okay, I need the pods in green, so can we really try to focus on that?
You need the pods in green, what?
Well, okay, basically. When you know about the growth modules? Growth modules.
Yeah. Oh, you need so you
yeah,
need
basically
them.
Just get to them as fast as possible. And so, yeah, they still need to be green. They still need to be like in green condition. You know, they have to be in good condition. Okay. If it gets hit too much, it'll go down to like yellow and then red, then it'll get it just needs to be green.
Yeah, I just didn't understand what you meant by green pods. I was like, is it sensible all over again? No.
Yeah, no.
Please
not
no.
Quite, fortunately. I still don't understand those pods.
Well, you can speed up if you use the Master Moon.
Yeah, I... Apparently Quinn, without owning the map, already knows more about it than us.
I don't know either. The map is...
Alright.
Oh my gosh, it's only 2 minutes.
Dude, holy shit, dude, we're doing a speed run right now.
Speed run Easter egg, Guinness World Records come at us.
Yeah, but Carson, remember, we're not making the mistake of going there with no ammo.
What? You guys
and
we had, no, we had ammo.
We had ammo, just not enough. No, you guys had no ammo. I had to get the max ammo.
I ran out of ammo.
No, you didn't.
Someone help me.
And I didn't have enough to pack them.
Oh. Actually, no, we're on pace, actually. I thought we were really far ahead. We're actually on pace. Okay, I'm going to avoid this carpenter, but try to get the max ammo. Damn it.
Whatever. We're already 4 rounds. 5 rounds in, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we'll make it. No problem.
Or will we?
No, we will. As long as we just keep this up. To face your own demons,
for what lies ahead. Fuck you. Yeah, I saw.
Shade, bro. That's cold.
I only have to do, like, the pistols, the PL6, and...
Hey, Quinn, you even Master Prestige, though?
No.
Oh.
Carson isn't.
I know.
So cool. I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it this weekend. Alright, that's what I'm doing. Literally everybody's gone. Elliott, you're gone. Kratley's gone. Andy's working all weekend.
Ah, thank you. I almost died right there.
That should be the round. There we go.
Yep.
Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. How, what was it? Oh shit, dude!
I get this. Fuck you! Carson, you're buying.
Hey, you got the part, Carson?
Elliott, you buy the door.
What?
You buy
the door. Why? Just because I got the 100 points?
No, because you have 5,000.
Oh. Well, I thought you were mad at me because I got the 100 points under the...
No, because you have 5,000 points.
Yeah, I would have opened the door. I don't know why you bought it.
Wait.
Hey, Carson, you want to open the door to power? I'll open up the door over here to the other side.
Snag the part and build it.
Yeah, you already got that part? Okay, I'm looking for, okay. Oh, I know where the last one is. Should be right here. Fuck, where is it? Oh, here it is.
Here, you want me to build it down there?
No, I'll build it.
Where?
No, I'll build it.
I'm gonna follow you. I know, but... Oh, okay. Oh, you just want the build...
Yeah, exactly. It's exactly what I want, you're correct. Okay, did you open up power? I probably should have. You can if you want. So I don't imagine it would be. Oh, you didn't even turn it on? I would have gotten the Gulf module cylinder if you would have done it. Power restored. Systems operational.
Maxis.
I don't get why it has to say Maxis like that, but whatever.
Maxis.
It's like Maxis. Okay. Let's get this fatty cylinder.
Let's bop these bitches.
Yeah, and the wrench does not have the same, like... Okay, good. I'm gonna go activate it. Guys, spread out.
I'm smashing these bitches. I'm about to perform
some simple surgical procedures. Okay, you can continue to do that. Okay, I did it.
Power.
Oh, power? That would be a dragon. That's a dragon.
So get out your shield. Oh, I never picked up a shield. Jesus.
No!
No! Okay, keep the zombies off of it. Oh, shit.
I can't see, so I'm just shooting.
Kill him. Very much enjoy getting my knife wet. I'm gonna go get a shield. Because I totally...
Carson, yeah.
Was caught off guard
there. Carson, we have to bop these bitches. We have to bop these bitches. Bop. Bop.
I'm telling you,
someone's
over here.
Yeah. Oh, it's on.
Sweet. Grab the part. Grab the part.
I know. I know how to do it.
I wasn't sure.
Oh, shit. Just shoot right. First. Okay.
Next module. Come on. Give me that part. I've been scratched
before. Wait, did we get the malice if we get... to around 11 and 13 minutes. Shit.
No. Is that...
10 and 11
minutes. Are we gonna do that, or no?
Definitely now.
No, it's not. We're only at 7 minutes. Carson, you just gotta stay. Use your shield. Use your shield, fire. Behind you, there are zombies starting to come.
Yeah, just use your...
I have no ammo.
You're dead.
Oh, shoot. Oh, God.
Use your shield.
Just use a shield, Carson. Okay, there's... Yeah, you see him to your right. Please.
God, what is going on?
Carson, use the shield! Please! Please, Carson, please! I'm gonna die.
Here, I got him.
My screen is so
red.
Why are
there so many zombies?
Please,
so
I don't want...
many.
I have seen enough death. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
God, that was... Okay,
oh, jug. Shit, bro.
Oh, shit.
Hashtag when you almost go down right when you get up. Okay, everybody go get Jug right now. That is my personal recommendation. And Carson, we're totally gonna get to complete round 10 in 11 minutes. We have 3 minutes to do 2 rounds? Oh shit, we only got 3 minutes to do 2 rounds. Okay, do these next two rounds as fast as possible. Okay, and your crunch will stop working after this round. This is the last round it'll work. Oh, saw it, dude. Oh, I don't think it works round 10.
No, I'm pretty sure it works round 10.
I don't want to find out. Oh shit, I'm dead.
Hell yeah, Weevil.
This weapon and I could accomplish many things.
That moment when that gun to me. Where's the box? Is it up here?
Perhaps we can work something out. We don't have to fight.
Yeah, there is a big guy here. You're also a dragon now.
Never mind. Oh, what the fuck?
Come on, guys. Speed round.
Dude, I'm trying to. I'm about to get it. I just want to use the box. That's all I want to do. I had one objective this round, which was use the box.
Kill it.
Fish is mine and mine alone!
Ooh, symbol. Okay.
I don't have any more zombies.
I don't have a gun. I killed the last one. Okay. I got monkeys again.
We
I
have
need
a
action.
Minute. Next round.
Next module's coming in, by the way. It's right next to Quinn.
It's box.
Oh, sweet.
Valkyries.
Oh, sweet. Nice. Alright.
There's a Valkyrie right here.
I did it just before the Valkyries came, which is good because...
Ow. Oh shit, dragon.
Yeah, dragon.
I'm trying to use my things just like, precisely well. I'm stuck.
Like, what the hell is even going on right now?
How is it still green?
I'm just max ammo behind you, Quinn.
Huh? Max
ammo. Right here. Got it.
Oh, we did it.
Oh shit. Oh, okay, I got the L4 siege.
Yeah, but
we're off to a good start.
Yo, I think I'm gonna buy the traded Draconis for the malice.
Where's the malice?
Same spot. I'm not angry at your box. I hope it's weird. Wait, you got the L4 siege, right? You can keep that. Oh, it's awesome. Yo! Oh god, no, I lied!
No, it works. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it's not as fast. So just be careful.
Not as fast as yet. Definitely not as fast.
So just account for that.
Oh no. Valkyrie. Ow, why did they like. Suicide bomb?
Okay, I got an L4 siege and a freaking knife, so.
I have a man of war in the malice.
You wanna just speedrun this and get the sword?
Yeah.
And the trophy?
Cause I'm not really feeling.
Okay, next module is coming in pretty soon.
I'm not really. You just wanna do like a high round.
32 minutes and. Okay, we got 20 something minutes to get the last. To get the 9 more rounds? Is that right? 32 minutes?
I don't know.
Okay, it's coming in. It's my library.
Library? Okay. I'm trying to make my way over there. Making my way downtown.
Come on, guys. Get there.
I'm there.
Any zombies there?
I'm almost.
The more of this, we get the better future Richtofen keeps promising us. Promises can be broken, Dempsey.
I like a botch of that too. Yeah,
promises are broken, but tomorrow's a promise.
Okay,
yeet. Hashtag when you balla as fuck. Is the box still here? No. Alright, I'll go put it in and.
Where's the box?
Wait, can you pack a punch the malice?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty
Why
sure.
Do you suggest that you can't?
Because it's a weapon you can hold.
Well, you can, but you can't. So I'm starting ooh, got a ray gun. But you can't do it for the wrench. So why would you be able to do it for the malice?
Oh, you can't? Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure. Fuck you.
Are you using the laser trap? Oh wait, round is still in full swing?
Dude, do not walk right in front of me while I'm using the ray gun.
Lol, why, Quinn? To make you die, faggot. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, why did I just trade that out? I accidentally traded out my malice.
Oh.
Shit, I got the Weevil back? Really?
Wait, do the Valkyries spawn every round now?
Yeah, they just spawn in with you.
Damn it. I hate these things, they're so annoying. Just fucking die.
Really? The SVG again? So done. You know what
I really desire. I got a Man of War.
MX Grand. Nah, I remember I didn't like that.
Come on, give me something better than the ray gun.
MX Grand! Quinn! I have told you before, everything I do has purpose. I aim to make things better for all of us. Shit, dragon.
Dragon, why do you keep coming over here?
Because we're here.
Yeah, I know. Like, fuck off every once in a while.
Hey, what did
stupid
you
ass dragon.
I have the L4 Siege and the MX Grand.
Dude, this thing sucks ass.
Good for doing, getting, having all the green.
I think it's just a max ammo.
Oh. Nothing actually too good.
Yeah, I have my pretty max ammo. Well,
I Carson, you're pretty quiet.
I have to kill 10.
Okay.
Napalm.
Yeah, I got the max ammo. I have to destroy the arms on 6 Valkyrie drones. I just want the dingo. So bad.
Wait, you can one-shot headshot? Oh, no, two-shot headshot.
Someone ignore the boxes? Okay, it's a power.
That power? Beat you there. If I don't die. I'm just gonna hit it once and whatever I get is what I have. No, Elias, no! Fuck you.
Haha! Quinn thought he was gonna beat me here.
That's a Valkyrie.
Let me see it.
I have got
dude, it's like right in me. It's inside me.
Oh, shit.
Wait, let me get headshots with the...
Why do I always get the frickin'... I always get the L4 Siege, like, you know?
Wait, no, stop kill- oh,
Guys, okay, Quinn, we need to get out of this corner, okay? Can we do that?
Ow. I'm still stuck in the corner. Yeet. Okay, damn, I just threw a monkey the second whoever got that thing.
I did.
Oh, max ammo.
Good. Carson, is it crucial for me to have the L4 Siege?
I've seen each and
every one of you. Like, is it an actual Easter egg thing, or does it just help? I know who you
are. It's super helpful. Sounds ominous.
Oh, it's fire cell. Because it fucking is. I called this box up here, Quinn. I called it. Quinn, you gotta grab the L4 Siege.
No, fuck that piece of shit. For all I care, that thing can go blow a big one.
It just might, Quinn. It just might.
A big donkey dick.
Dingo!
I already have the dingo. Oh, I got the Anik Shadow Claw.
Oh, MP40. Do I take it?
You know, I'm just... The only reason why I'm actually keeping these is that when you pack a bunch of it, you can...
Revive people.
We pretty much have that. So that's why I'm keeping. So we're not even doing these, like, are we? Still? We have to go. Then we have to go to the hatchery.
Oh shit! No! I did not press the trigger. Oh my god.
Okay, I should stop using. No! Fuck! I'm
Dingo, 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 can you do magic singing? I need PhD flopper.
Okay, ooh, I'm gonna go for Carson. I'm gonna go for Carson.
All is well. Carson, can't win them all.
Hurry up, Clint, so we can get out of here. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Ah, ah, nigga, I'm dead as hell. Could you hear my ray gun pews from across the map? It was just like pew pew. Oh, Clint, you are using a very not good gun.
No, I'm Clint. Just using it to take down the guy.
Clint, once again. And, oh.
Fucking damn it. Whenever yeah. Throw
oh, okay. Carson, turn back! What? Why is that dude sprinting? Yeah, this is it.
Oh, he was sprinting, and there were two of them, and Quinn went down. Oh my god.
It wouldn't let me throw another monkey. I was like, what the fuck?
Okay, yeah, I'm not playing this map again today.
Not today. Actually, I'm not playing this map until next Monday. That's right.
Is that when you get back?
Monday? I get back on Saturday night, I think.
Oh. Are we just gonna play the map?
No, we are. I am not playing any more zombies right now.
Oh.
I am zombied out for today.
Okay.
Carson, face me IRL.
No.
Fine, play with me IRL.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye, Quinn. Carson, play with me IRL.
No.
Why?
Because I don't want to 1v1 you.
Mm-mm. So play with me. No, not in real life.
In Rocket League.
Yeah. I said play with me IRL. All you gotta do is switch the fatty monitor to fatty PS4. Or not PS4, PC. Tis all.